Buddhism teaches people to be kind, loving kindness, compassionate. But sometimes Buddhists become naturalistic, and sometimes they hate Muslims in the Rohingya worship. I think the Rohingya deserve to be better treated. The Muslims also sometimes also aggressive. But indeed, the teaching of Islam also truth, love, peace. I think we should come together, practicing the base in our religion. Don't try to make it nationalistic. Don't try to make it with violence. I think your effort should be encouraged.